Shit. Ugh, man. Needed that rest. Alright. We are moving forward with our sinner's playthrough. As you can see, our demon and angel bench is back. None of that other regular wooden bullshit. Apparently the developers had fixed the little issue there. It's crazy, man. Chapter 1, when it was released, did not have any issues like this one did. Now, I know it's a bigger game. You know what I mean? There was a lot to do. There was a lot of work put into it. Still awesome game, Skydance. I love what you did with it. It's amazing. But, again, Chapter 1 did not have nowhere near as many issues as Chapter 2 did. Like, I feel like DLC for Chapter 2 is so far out because I feel like they're not even thinking about that right now because they're just dealing with all the issues that they're having with Chapter 2, the regular game, you know what I mean? So, like, how are they even thinking about DLC now? So, that's my opinion. I could be wrong. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Finally got our blessings back. Thank you, thank you. Now, I know it's basically just the same thing, but these just look way cooler. Let's get another one. These are the only ones that I have been able to kill willingly. So, we ran into the Axeman. Well, first we met with Sonny and Des. Wasn't able to kill them. I was able to get behind the glass. I was able to get behind the glass, but I was not able to end them, unfortunately. From there, met up with the Axeman for our first encounter with him. Again, no luck. I was not able to end him. So, we will see how this one goes. Alright, what do we got? And if I'm just playing through the game regular, I've done that numerous times already. You here, you there, there we go. Alright, let's do that. According to the journal, we're just waiting on Sonny, which we know will be Des, which will then send us to Via Corolla, and it'll be overrun. Oh yeah. Alright, so eat these. Let's get a mil spec. Stretch out our stand. Chow down. There we go. There we go. What else we got? There we go. Let's keep you. Holy shit. Oh. Got it. Do I got that picture? Yep. Oh, Echo. Pick up your radio, bro. You ain't got no arms. Sorry. Alright. Let's sleep until Des hits us. I guess.
Valuable supplies. Herd will not be stirred.
Okay.
Rampart.
We got extra loot.
The Pond King is open. Tourist. I need to talk with you about something.
What?
Please.
What do you need to talk about? I hear you. Nice. Alright, so we got extra loot. And we got our Pawn King mission. There we go. Let's get another mil spec. Just in case. Nice. Alright. Let's get to it. Let's see who had the extra loot. Bastion. Hotel. Okay. Get to it. Whoa, snap. Wait, do I got a laser on my... Good. Alright. There we go. Alright. Let's see what this bitch wants. Hey. Any goodies? Elefante. Wonder if we can open that door. Let's see. Nope. Well, we did, but... Alright. Jesus Christ.
Thanks for coming.
Whatever,
seriously,
bitch.
Seriously. My dad's in the back. He's fucked up.
Yeah, I bet.
Get his ass up. He has some explaining to do.
He can't get up right now. He's disgusting.
Who the fuck's here?
The tourist person!
Oh, Jesus. I can't talk. My fucking guts.
He set you up. Obviously. Which is totally not okay. But he's sick. Because of me. I dosed his beans with some potent stuff I found. I needed to talk to you.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm nervous. When he finds out I told you to come here, I don't know what he's gonna do to me.
Come on, bitch.
I don't care if he's sick. I want to see his pathetic face.
Look, just listen, please. For a second, Garrett threatened my dad. Told him that if he didn't set up a meeting with you, there'd be consequences. So, my dad did what he was told.
Because he's a That's fish. That's the truth.
You're lying.
No, I'm not. Garrick is, like, obsessed with revenge. Why would my dad want to help someone like that? Not exactly a reliable friend.
True.
Your dad is a scumbag. I don't know why he does anything.
You're right. But I'm different. You're different.
Right.
I can see it in you.
Oh, is that so?
And we can help each other.
How?
Don't know about all that.
Water, Des! Hurry!
I'm coming!
Garrick's a psycho. He needs to die. But he's like a beast, too. That bomb suit he wears, I've seen bullets just bounce right off him.
Yeah, I got something for that.
You're gonna need more firepower, and I can connect you with a friend of mine who has access to it. But first, I need you to get a message to someone from me.
Who?
Who is it?
And the bucket! Come and empty this fucking thing! The stench! Christ! Making me sicker!
I need you to find my mom. Her name is Lola.
God damn
it. Last I heard, she was in Via Corolla, the exile camp. So go at night. She said to use a UV flashlight to follow the fiddleback symbols. Some sort of spider-looking thing, I guess.
Fiddleback.
Anyway, tell her that she can't leave. Not yet. Tell her she has to wait for me.
I ain't telling her shit, bitch. I'm a killer. You better hope I don't find her.
Who are the fiddlebacks?
Not really sure. It's some bayou people she's been rolling with. Creeps me out, though.
Desiree! Now! Jesus!
Sorry. I gotta go.
Yeah, I bet you do, bitch. I'm gonna use that knife to cut your throat. I wanna see something. Shut. Alright? Oh, I thought you was taking a shit, bro. That's some scurry shit. You asked for it. Holy shit. Wait. Oh shit. This is weird. This is some scurry shit. Wait, what the fuck? Des? Hi. You okay? You got a little wound there. Let's see. I'm coming back. Give her a minute. Nice. Nope. There we go. There she is. We need a grass cutter. Let's get it. Oh. That's some bullshit. We gotta go to Via Corolla. Nice. Who's the next one? Very nice. All right. Let's go to Villa, where the party people are at. Scurry shit. Fiddlebacks. Alright. Oh shit. There we go. How you doing, buddy? Good. Good talk. I thought there was one more. Maybe not. Go, bitch. Nice. Let's get to it. Oh. Oh shit. What are you doing? Get to it. Oh, you're fucked. Tower folk. Hey. What we doing? Nothing in there. We gotta go to the Fiddlebacks. Good to go. Hi there, buddy. All right. Oh, boy. Shut it. Gotta go this way anyway. Ooh. Nothing. A barrel burning right in the middle of a kitchen. That's very safe. Let's go. Looking for the Fiddlebacks. There we go. Who else won it? Deuces. Thank you. boy. Serious. Flare arrow looked sick in the night sky. Who the hell's that?
Was it really him?
Uh-oh. Look at the smoke and the light.
You can't hide forever!
This is crazy. Where is it? All right, let's move. Why is that painted? Where are we at? Getting there. Nice little fire burning. Fucking crowbar. Wait, is this? Yeah. This is where the foothold ends up. A little too late. What do we got?
Dee, I'm sorry. Couldn't wait any longer.
Somebody
ran hell on Via Corolla. Another old town all over again.
Yeah, whatever, bitch.
City's gonna burn down before they're through. Talbot's got us on the move, though. Out to the bayou to start fresh.
Start fresh.
There's a whole world out there beyond this cesspit.
Yeah, that's where I came from, bitch.
Maybe I'll see you there one day. God willing. Much love, baby girl.
Lola.
Lola. Fuck Lola. That should kick her ass. What's his name? Talbert? Look at that. Nice. Keep that on. Still don't do shit. I mean, yeah, I guess it's a little easier. Oh shit. Didn't do nothing. Nice. Alright. Got one. Where's he at? Got him. Yeah, bitch. Got it. Punk ass bitch. Oh, wait. Thought they were. All right. What else we got? There we go. Where they at? Oh, I thought there was a tank up here. There it is. Thank you kindly. Oh. Well. That was cool. Shooting star. Boy. Go. That is crazy. How's that possible? No! I got an idea. Give you some legs. All right. Fell out. Nice. Oh. I just broke the game. Listen to this damn intel.
The Pond King's open. Come on by and make a terrible deal with yours truly.
Yeah, got it, bitch.
Valuable.
Ooh.
Focus supply raid. The Shallows.
Whack. All right. Lucille, you're coming with me. Let's get a couple of these. Like, we can't put lasers on them, can we? There's that. Home run, baby. Nice. Could have been bad. All right. And then, oh, we need suppressors. 504-333-1011. Thank you. Nice. Wait. Why is it via Corolla overrun?
Your call cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and dial again. 2EE.
Shut it. Alrighty then. I wanna whack something. Let's whack this book. Too slow. No idea where that went. Hello? Fuck. Ugh. Bitch is still there.
Put it in the drawer.
Put it in the drawer. This? Take it, punk bitch.
Jesus. Do you think she made it out?
Nope.
I doubt it. It was a total shitstorm.
I can't believe it.
Now it's time for you to deliver.
Right.
Yep.
I'm just kind of processing this right now. Sorry for troubling you with all this.
Whatever, bitch.
Out with it. Who's this connection that's gonna help me with some firepower?
I have a friend named Whistles.
Ooh.
She was a fireworks technician back in the day. Tried the gym office in the high school in Rampart. But she only does business at night. She's the solution to your firepower problem.
Got it.
She's like a Da Vinci with explosives. At least that's what my dad says.
Fuck anyway, your dad.
Good luck. You're gonna need it to kill that Garrick dude.
Nah, I'm good, trust me. Okay, that sucked. Where are we at? Well, over the fence, baby. Nope. Nice. Should have stayed put. Nasty. All right, let's get it. Let's get him. Nice. Let's play a little hot potato, shall we? Where's our Granado at? Wait, she's usually over there, isn't she? But there's one in here. Maybe not. Big ass cross either. Come on, bitch. All right, let's move. Well. The tourist. I see him up ahead. Did I leave mine? No. There you go. Let's roll. Here we go. Off to Rampart. There it is.